Come on, baby.
Come on, we ain't got all day.
Come in.
She says she's sorry for them awful things she said back there.
Come on.
I am sorry.
Hear that, Phil? She is sorry.
Nothing but work for this family.
Oh, sure. Then how come you're always out of work?
I just had some bad luck, is all.
And it'll all be different in Alaska, you'll see.
Why? Won't they care in Alaska if he hides every time there's something heavy to carry?
Now you look, Kim.
Oh, when are we gonna stop to eat, CL?
Pass a Verde.
Pass a Verde? We ain't ate since breakfast. Can't we stop sooner, CL?
We'll stop and pace a Verde.
What do you want to do, blow us into Paso Verde?
Well, if I just sit, Jocko, I get nervous.
Yeah, well, go over the scam again, huh? The big man don't want no slip-ups, and I don't want you nervous.
Okay, arrive in Paso Verde at 4 p.m., start repairing roof of bank, work to bank's air vents at 5:30 when employees leave, widen air vents, finish at 5:55, Jocko slips in, dynamites the vault at 6 o'clock.
All right.
Where do you think we're going to get past the baddie, CL?
About 6 o'clock.
Probably lost it like it does with everything.
Mama, he says he didn't see it.
What do you mean he says that? How?
He has his own way of saying things, and I can understand it.
You can understand it. What's your sister gonna say about that? She never saw him. She don't know he can't talk.
I told you it won't make no difference, CL.
Well, how you know? You never even told her we was gonna drop him off.
With 5 boys, she'll be happy to have Rosebud to help out. And one more boy won't bother her, I'm sure.
Well, I'll tell you again, if she don't want him, we ain't taking him along.
What do you mean?
I mean, if she'll only want you, we're gonna find a place before we get to Alaska to taste dumb kids like him.
Oh, no, you ain't!
Car 17, I got a 211 in progress. Need assistance.